So like a meditation, I real, I am a business man. I working also business also meditate also together. Mm. I compare with the business.
Mm.
First, you need to know how to make money.
Mm.
Understand how to make money.
Mm.
Then somebody can make money very easy. He realize he know very well how to make money,
mm.
but he cannot keep the money.
Manage money.
Cannot manage money. Mm. He use a lot. Come and go, come mm. and go, cannot reach.
Mm.
And slowly, this is an understanding level.
Mm.
First level, first understanding level, how to make money.
Mm.
He know how to make money.
Mm.
Second level, mm. he know how to make it the money.
Mm.
And third level. And slowly, slowly, the mind more understanding, he can how to invest and he, how to explore the money.
Mm-hmm.
So meditation also, long time meditating, I realized first we need to know how to get the awareness come or wisdom come.
Mm-hmm.
Now we can aware, now we try to aware coming,
mm-hmm.
right?
Mm-hmm.
Samadhi coming. Wisdom not easy yet,
mm-hmm.
right?
Mm-hmm.
Wisdom not easy yet. How to practice a wisdom can come. So long time practice, slowly the mind know or how to make wisdom come.
Mm-hmm.
Then how to maintain your awareness and your stability of mind and how to maintain your wisdom continue happening.
Mm-hmm.
Even the stability of mind, we cannot maintain.
Right.
Right? Mm-hmm. All the time, you can maintain a little bit of time and we suffer again.
Mm-hmm.
When defilement comes again, your peacefulness gone. Mm-hmm. You cannot maintain your samadhi. Even if you cannot maintain your samadhi, you can how to maintain your wisdom.
Mm-hmm.
So first important thing is awareness.
Mm-hmm.
Awareness see the information.
Mm-hmm.
How, what's going on. Then slowly the mind understands how to do later.
Mm-hmm.
Then you can maintain your peacefulness all the time,
mm-hmm.
any situation. In daily life, oh, many things to be make your mind burn out.
Mm-hmm.
Then any situation, you can meditate and you can maintain your samadhi,
mm-hmm.
then wisdom can come. Mm-hmm. It is an understanding level.
Mm-hmm.
So if you can keep your wisdom level, mm-hmm. continue awareness, samadhi, wisdom, maintain this quality of mind, then later more deeper understanding will come.
Mm-hmm. 那禅师说呢，他以前是做生意的，所以呢，他就很了解，就是做生意的，就是喜欢用做生意这个钱这个来比喻我们禅修啊，其实是很贴切的。那他就说呢，他做生意的时候呢，很多人刚开始做生意，他就要学去怎么样赚钱。那就像我们禅修要学怎么样去禅修啊，怎么样培养正念等等。当你能赚到钱的时候，但是你还不会就是说怎么样把这钱花完，就是怎么善用这个钱，或者怎么样保持这个钱不让它全部花光或者亏了赔本了啊，还不会经营。那所以我们就像我们禅修学会了，但是还很多情况之下因缘不具足，不是好的环境下，我们就没有这个禅修的心了，好的就是这个钱也花掉了。所以第二步的时候呢，我们就其实很多人都在第二步，就是说在想怎么样能把这个培养起来的这个觉知和这个定力心的稳定能保润，就是能让它不要消失，就回到日常生活当中也不要消失。大家禅师说大家其实都已经可以掌握怎么样培养正念和正定，就是心的稳定斗在禅修营里面都可以操作，都会了。下一步就是说怎么样能让它不要失去，让它稳固啊，这个是大家要学的。第三步就是说怎么样去投资这个钱，怎么样去让你固有的钱能帮你赚更多的钱啊，就是怎么样经营，怎么样操作能有更多的钱。也就是说现在大家在这样的禅修方法当中，可能觉知和心的稳定都已经可以达到，但是智慧还不是善巧，还不知道智慧怎么样来，就是还不知道怎么样去赚钱的方法，就是能肯定能赚到钱，对不对？我们还不善巧，那所以呢，就是要去学习，继续去关照，继续去学习了解，怎么样能让这个智慧升起？智慧升起之后呢，我们要怎么样在日常生活当中让心 有这个经常的平稳状态。禅师说就是说日常生活很具挑战性，对不对？我们有很多所缘，很多经验令到我们的烦恼升起，但是我们首先要达到就是说在这种情况之下我们的心都有一个稳定，而且还有这个觉知，这样的时候日常生活呢才会有可能有智慧产生。那如果智慧产生的话呢，他会已经知道怎么样做了嘛，那他就会带领我们去赚大钱，就是继续的深化累积这个智慧。